Behind me, this is an integrated house with 400 square meters. The ground floor is the office area. The second floor is the living area. Go. Show you. This is a manual sliding door. Coming in is the reception desk with personalized chandeliers. To the right is a reception area of about 30 square meters with a wash basin made next to it. Here is a glass sliding door. The meeting room is about 50 square meters. Can accommodate 20 to 30 people. Over here is the finance room of 8 square meters. Next to the finance room is the president's office, which covers about 10 square meters. To the right of the entrance, there are two reception tables for guests. And there is a display area of about 30 square meters. At the end, there is a storage room of about 5 square meters. On the second floor, there is a terrace of about 20 square meters. From this doorway, we have a living area, where you can see the effect of home decoration, wall decoration, floor decoration, with an area of about 70 square meters. Here there is about 20 square meters bedroom, placed a single bed, curtains, also equipped with anti-mosquito screens. This is our set of bathroom, with a water heater, shower, sink, kitchen and dining room is about 40 square meters, with a round dining table. With glass sliding door separates the living room and kitchen. Small but complete. Outside a terrace was made. Paved with a preserved wood floor. And this stainless steel railings.